and the grace of God is still coming to light. Don't worry, very soon we are going to go to stadium, national stadium, for the next concert. Hallelujah. We've been friends from childhood, and sometimes, you know, when she's just counseling me, she talks like my mother. She said, Lola, you know, I just have this to tell you. I want you to try this again. You know, sometimes I just smile, so don't worry. I want to really appreciate God for our life. I thank God for our husband. I want to thank God for my own husband too. Hallelujah. I want to celebrate our mother in the house, the pastorate. Come on, go ahead and celebrate yourself. You know, the Bible says we are not only a fearful day. You know, the Bible says we are not only a fearful day. Celebrate yourself. Celebrate yourself, your excellence.
Oh, Thank you.